Now, for our chat today, I want to dive into a hot topic, trick or treating. The government is warning against it, but at the same time, the hashtag #SaveHalloween2020 is making its way into the Twitter sphere. With COVID cases rising like crazy across the country, would you feel comfortable sending your kids out trick or treating this year? But I want to start with you, Gracie. Are the kids going out?
I'm still on the fence. If the numbers go crazy high on Halloween, then I will most likely keep them home. But I think the most important thing is if everybody just kind of keeps their safety protocols in place, if everyone's outside wearing masks and they're not ringing doorbells and parents are on board outside where kids don't have to ring the doorbells and there's lots of hands going everywhere, I don't see why not. That's me. I still think that it's important for kids to have fun, but in a safe manner.
To have them outside in the street with masks on feels like it might be okay if everyone's being responsible. But I'm going to go to the doctor now.
Well, I think that I've been asked by my clients. I would get the neighborhood organized a little better and put socially distanced packages of trick-or-treats on a table and be able to yell from the door and say, trick-or-treat. The best part of Halloween is getting our kids dressed up, taking pictures with them, and having them hang out with their brothers and sisters and their besties. So I think we should just keep that going.
T, you already told me the kids are not going trick-or-treating. You have all sorts of activities planned. Are they going to do it just by themselves? Are they bringing kids over that are part of their bubble? What's the plan for you?
My street's very mobilized on Facebook, so we can plan it, or we can plan with a couple of other families. One idea that's come up is that we might do loot bags for maybe two or three families on the street where we know each other, we know the parents, we know that they're going to be careful. But that said, like, I think everything's changing day to day. So I know my kids are going to have fun no matter what, but I'll wait to make a game time decision because, you know, a lot can change in a week or 2 weeks or a few days. So, you know, I don't want to make promises to my kids. I know they're going to have a good time, and definitely we will be organized with a few parents on the street who are very like-minded and take the precautions that we take.
Yeah, I hear that. I'm with you. Like, my parenting model is I lead with disappointment. So I already told them no. This way, if they do end up going out for trick-or-treating, guess who the hero is? And everybody will be so happy with mom. So that is my plan. And I think that we all need to be safe, but we all need to always remember the bottom line. And that is chocolate bars. That's what's important about this particular day. Thank you for always keeping it real, everybody.